You know my face and it's been a while since you've seen it this long. Well, tell me if you've got a clue what I can do to overcome the fears that are coming over me. Your fears that are coming over me. Your fears that are coming over right now. Do-do-do. You don't get distracted by the sunbeams attacking, no. Because you wear them big round glasses that'll stop any ill attacking on you. Do-do-do. You say don't think it about it first because I thought I'd make it worse, so. Well, thank you for putting it all in perspective now. You know I have such amazing dreams about what the future holds for me. I don't know what of those dreams we'll see, but you put it in perspective for me. Won't you give me advice? The world around is looking down on this portion of my life. Well, tell me if you've got a cure, because I am sure that my thoughts have gotten a stronger hold of me, gotten a stronger hold of me, gotten a stronger hold of right now. Do-do-do. You just start your hopping when the music's a-dropping, oh. Because you feel the music in your body and there's nothing you can do. Do-do-do. You say don't think it about it first because I thought I'd make it worse, so. Well, thank you for putting it all in perspective now. You know I have such amazing dreams about what the future holds for me. I don't know what of those dreams we'll see, but you put it in perspective for me, yeah. Me, yeah. Me, yeah. Me, yeah. Me, well, Molly, won't you give me advice on the world today with my life today? Well, Molly, won't you give me advice and say that everything will be okay, well, someday? Molly, won't you give me some of that reasonable rationality to put a new perspective on all my reality? Oh, you know I have such amazing dreams about what the future holds for me. Don't know what of those dreams we'll see, but you put it in perspective.